England, August 1882, at the end of the Zulu Wars. At a country residence of Her Imperial Majesty Queen Victoria, amidst an unprecedented blaze of publicity and public interest in the Zulu people of Southern Africa, an historic meeting took place between the Queen, her political and military advisors, and the defeated and exiled King of the Zulus.